Back, get, put that pig down.
No, it's my pig.
Put him down.
No, it's my pig.
What have I told you about putting pigs in your head?
You told me to, hey, last week you told me I should be putting more pigs on my head. And that's what's wrong with my life.
It looks hilarious. You're dead right. You should keep that pig up there forever. It actually makes you smell better.
What? Oh, yeah. I smell a bacon.
Yeah. You be having a bacon.
You know what, Jackie? Didn't you tell me that one time that you would give me $1 million when you said if pigs could fly? You did
say
that.
But everyone knows pigs can't fly.
Okay, watch this.
Oh, well.
You owe me $1 million.
No, but see, that's you flying with the pig.
Yeah, but the pig is flying.
No, but that, no, that's you flying.
Okay,
that's
well, watch
like
this.
Okay, what? What am I watching?
Hey, pigs can fly.
Okay, so do you accept
pennies,
vouchers?
And no,
pennies.
I'll take the $1 million in pennies.
And bond stocks.
Pennies, I don't even know what that means.
Neither do I, but I heard grown-ups talk about it.
What did I tell you before? Don't be listening to grown-ups. Grown-ups, shmrown-ups.
Yeah, that's, do you know what? You're dead right. I don't even know why we listen to grown-ups.
Okay, whoa. Someone
kids, make sure you listen to the grown-ups.
Yeah, the grown-ups are real. Yeah. Okay, they're out there. They're probably watching this video with you right now.
They're
if
probably...
there's any grown-ups there... just listen to them.
They're right behind you, the grown-ups. Freddy!
Stop picking up my friend. He's
like,
he threw him. No, he threw me.
You threw him? Oh, no, what was that? Oh, my gosh. Oh.
Get it off. Okay, Shecky, come on. Let's go play a game on board.
Okay, let's go play a game.
Let's play pick.
Ooh, no. Ooh, Scuba Steve. You know what we haven't done in a while and all the guys want to see us do?
What is it?
Something with our hunger. They want to see us go hungry.
Oh, that is so much fun. I did one, I think the last time I did one, I was on my own.
What, the last time you went hungry, you were on your own?
Woo! Last time I did one, I was on my own, and I was terrible. So, I think we need to do it together. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Oh, this guy.
In there.
He knows what it's at. Okay, so team games. Okay. I think I've joined this one. I've joined it. Woohoo!
Okay, I'm in.
Okay, so quick, we need to pick a team, do we? Or are we already? Oh, no, we're already on a team. We're the team. Oh, no, we're not. /team. _scuba_Steve. Now, take that.
Okay.
Join the team.
What's the team _Shecky? I'm doing as big as I can. Yay!
Hey.
Mango.
Mangwan.
Oh, I love mangoes.
Actually, do you know what? I do enjoy me a good mango.
I do enjoy me a good magno.
Oh, no, a mango.
guys, I'm sorry at home if you're watching. I believe it's pronounced magno, okay? Let's not get ahead of ourselves there,
okay.
Shackman.
Do you know what? 9 times out of 10, yeah. I'm 10, but 9 times out of 9, you're 7. So let's just put that out there.
Do you know what? That is a good fact. Here's another fact for
fart?
You.
What's a fact?
I did a fact.
Is that when you fart and say fact?
Okay, here's another fact for you. Okay,
tell me your fact.
At least 98%. Oh, no!
Oh, dear God! We were so unprepared for this. Okay, straight up them stairs behind you. Them stairs behind you. Okay, you ready?
These ones right here.
No, yeah, but no, to your left.
Okay. But the big windy ones?
The big windy ones.
Okay, oh.
Okay.
Follow you ready? The yellow brick
road. Go, run, Scuba Steve, run!
The big straight ones or the big windy
ones? No, windy ones, windies. I didn't even see the straight ones. Let's not panic.
Keep going.
Scuba Steve and Shaky. Go, run. Oh, I've got someone hot on my tail.
Where do we go? Right here.
Take a right. Okay, go.
Okay, I'll keep checking to see if there's anybody behind you. No, there's nobody chasing us. We're okay.
Nobody wants a mango.
Mangoes.
Sorry, a mango.
Where did the man go?
Where did the man go?
Nobody knows where the man go. Okay. Did he went to eat some mango?
Okay. Ow!
No, it's okay. Calm down.
It's okay. Excuse Steve. No.
This is our bridge. Okay. We're gonna.
We must this whole area defend it.
It's safe. We must hold the bridge.
We must hold the bridge.
Okay. We need to find some stuff.
Okay.
Where did you go? We're already lost.
The only thing I did was hurt my voice there.
I've already lost you.
Oh, you haven't. Scuba Steve, we're separated.
Okay. And that's the end of this episode.
Okay, if you want to tune back in later, guys, when we find each other. Yeah, Scoob, turn around. Whew, okay. I nearly killed you with my thoughts.
Okay, because we haven't even seen one chest yet.
Yeah, because I nearly thought killed you.
Oh, whoa. We need to find some chests really quickly.
Yes, very uber quickly.
Uber.
Okay, check her in here. Check nothing down there. Okay,
I'll check up yonder stairs.
You check up yonder stairs. Oh, why don't we just take a nap?
We could just wait. Just sleep here and just wait until this whole thing blows over.
But you know what? I don't think that's half a bad idea. Ah! Oh, it's you.
It's me. What was his trousers? Okay, so we got
the
barriers right there.
Oh, well. Okay, we need to get out of here.
We need to find some...
Oh, do you remember the last time when we were horrible at this game?
Oh, we were terrible at this game.
Oh, we got crushed. That was funny times.
That was funny. Okay, let's try and get into this house and try and get some stuffs.
Okay, keep going.
Okay, there's nothing here.
Absolutely no way of getting in there then.
Okay, let's go back across the bridge.
Ooh, that's a bold move, Scuba Steve. What's down here?
Oh, well, see, you can't just... You gotta kind of stick together.
Yeah, we do. You're dead right, so you should definitely follow me.
Okay, yeah, but look how close we are to the barrier.
Where's the barrier? Oh, right, well, there. Okay. That big thing is the barrier?
The barricade.
Skip Steve, you were dead right. We should have went back over the bridge.
Yeah, thanks for wasting your time, Shaggy.
No problem at all.
You have good strategies in this thing. You do. I will admit that.
Okay.
But you are so bad at wasting time.
You're dead right.
You're ultimately right. You scared me. Don't do that again.
genuinely
scared me.
Okay. That was a lot of fun.
Skip Steve, the character, and Scuba Steve, the person, got very, very scared right there.
Scuba squirted in his panties.
Yes, I did a wee-wee.
Okay.
A wee-wee and a little bit of a poo-poo. Okay, let's go back in here. I think there might be some... Oh, chest!
Chest! Okay, open it. What does it say?
It says raw stuff.
Oh.
There's raw pork chops. I got 2 arrows, and okay, I got some chainmail leggings.
Right, you put your chainmail leggings on, and let's keep moving around. Where are you? Oh, well, I'm gone. I've lost.
Okay, calm down. Whew.
Did we just come over this way?
No, okay. Can we get down this way? We could go. No, we're not going that way.
Okay, let's go back this way. If you hear me scream and say, ah, everybody panic, that means I can see someone and they're coming straight at us.
Okay. Oh, I think everybody not panic. I think there's... Yeah, go to the house. Go, quick.
Chest!
Yes, get it. Get
mushroom stew.
Oh, no. What's it
down here? Oh, another chest.
Yes, get it.
Stone axe.
Yes.
Oh, and apples.
Okay, awesome. So we got some foods. And we got some weapons.
What's down here? I don't know. Okay, where are you going? Okay,
back
cool.
Outside, come on. Well, you're going to need to lead the way now, but not in a run forward like a headless chicken kind of way. Okay.
Here, just take an apple. Take an apple, just in case.
Where is it?
Because I need to eat one. Oh my gosh, there's murder down there. Run.
Run away.
Run. Open back over the bridge. Back over the bridge. Run and hide. Run and hide.
Okay.
Gosh.
No way. I forgot how much I dislike this game.
Okay, we're not...
Are they coming?
No, hide.
Where is
it? Oh, dear God, they're coming after
us. Follow me.
Okay, oh no.
Oh no, don't follow me.
Oh, wow, Scooby Steve, you just let us back out. Are they coming after us? Oh no, everybody run for your life. They have great armor and a big, shiny, massive sword.
Okay, I'm running away from them, but I'm
going... Oh!
Don't stop doing that, that's scaring me. They're behind you!
Take a left! Take a left!
Oh, Mama, no!
No, there's the force field!
Oh, no! Ow! Did you hit me?
No! Oh, gosh, Skipper Steve! Oh, no, Skipper Steve, where are you?
They're gonna eat me! They killed me!
No! I'm swimming for my life!
Where are you?
I'm in the water!
I'm gonna try to teleport to you. Where are you?
Ah! I'm swimming for my life! The force field's right beside me!
Wow.
I'm done, I'm gone.
The force field is gonna kill you.
No, he's not. Do you know why? Because I can outswim any force field. Force field, schmorse field. I'm a shark.
Hey, look. None of them are around you anymore.
Did I get away?
You got away.
Ran for my life.
Okay, when you come across here, you're gonna have a little cave thing. I'm gonna fly into it and see if I can find anything in there for
you. I'm gonna wait outside.
Okay.
Scuba Steve, they're in the water. They're beside me. I'm running away.
Sorry, that was my bad. I'm running away.
They're after me, but they're slowed down because they're miles away in the water.
Oh yeah, they're miles away. Don't worry, you're okay. Get up into that house.
No, there's the force field.
Turn left. Yeah, go across this. Go across this bridge down here.
Okay.
Keep going.
Excuse me, Steve. Don't lead me into anything.
Okay. I'm gonna have a look straight across. Okay, there's nothing across that bridge so far.
Okay. This is so not good. I need to eat my other apple.
Oh no.
Okay. Well, excuse me, Steve. What's that for? You led me into murder! You led me back into my death!
No.
Oh, there you go! You did this! You did this!
I'm so sorry!
You led me to this!
Stop killing him, he's already dead!
You did this, Skipper Steve!
He's already dead!
Oh my gosh, you ran me into a bridge where I had nowhere to go!
Oh,
well, guys, that's how it feels to get stabbed in the back by your best friend.
Oh, dearie me.
Okay, Skipper Steve, I'll meet you in the lobby, and it's about we don't do anything you say from here on in.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, Skipper Steve, let's have a bit of a better game plan going into this one.
My game plan is to try not to die. but also have fun and scream a lot less.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm okay with that.
Okay, I'm thinking we should run into the forest because the whole thing is just a big forest.
Okay, run directly behind you.
Okay, yeah, okay, yeah. I see there's a little pathway there.
Okay.
I shall do
it. So, ready, and go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
I heard a zombie!
Don't say that, no.
I heard a zombie.
But don't be saying it, though.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm going to stop and get this chest.
You are not. There's people behind us. Okay, there's not. Oh, there is! Run!
Okay, I got an axe, so I'm okay.
Okay, come down
here. There's another chest there. Go get it. Let's go get it.
We're going into the caves.
I got your back.
The cave served us well the last time. Oh, wow. Don't go down there. Oh, you can. There's a ladder. There's another chest here.
Okay, get it.
Okay, got that. Okay, so I've got two tunics, so I can give you one when we get down here.
Okay, awesome. Keep moving.
Another chest, gold. Oh, I got some more armor and I got an axe.
Awesome. I got an axe.
Okay, so we're looking. Oh, up here. What's in here? Oh, more. Okay, come here to me. Where are you?
Let's gather up some stuff down here quickly before other people.
Okay, turn around. Let me give you this guy.
Okay, awesome.
I'm gonna put on him and him. Put up him, and I have two axes. And you're okay with an axe?
I got an axe. I'm okay.
Okay, so let's keep looking. On. Let's keep looking. Keep your eyes peeled because they seem to be over here.
Okay. But don't say over here like that because it sounds like then there's people over here.
Okay, sorry. Okay, that's just another gold chest plate, but you already have one.
Yeah, hop up here and see what we got.
I'm feeling a bit more confident about this game.
What's it?
I'm feeling a bit more confident about this game.
Okay, I got some rotten flesh, which I will not lead. Oh, I got a player tracker, which is good.
Oh, okay, that's good. That is good.
Okay, I think we're done in here.
Okay, I think the caves are finito.
I got an axe and I got a wooden sword.
A wooden sword. Okay, what's up here? Whoa, there's the big cave we just came
wooden.
From. Okay, let's see. Can we get up here?
Whoa, there seems to be some sort of crazy thing over there.
What? Crazy thing?
This looks a bit crazy. Where are you gone?
Up here. Turn around.
Where's that?
Turn around. Go back towards the cave, but don't fall over. Turn around. Where? Hold on. Oh, there you are. You're beside me.
No. Oh, there you are.
Okay.
Over here. Look, what's this thing? It's like a thing. Oh, I found a chest.
Okay, cool.
Oh, two gold helmets. Awesome.
Oh, good.
There you go.
If I didn't say this is good.
Yeah, it is good.
It's good. Okay, so we've got armor. We're looking better. Okay, let's go over to this like fire little spot over here. Do you agree?
Yeah, I think we should go. Go for a swim. Swim. Okay, there's a chest there to your right. I'm going to get this chest to my left here.
Okay, I got one here to my right. Okay.
Oh, I got stone sword. Awesome.
I got a wooden sword and a fishing rod. In case I get stuck in a hole that I can't get out of.
Okay, I can't seem to see any of the guys.
Oh, there's another chest here. Oh, okay. So here, I got this. You should take this guy because he's much better. Where are you?
Whoa.
Here, scuba Steve.
Sorry, my bad. Where are you?
There you go.
What is it?
It's things. Here, and these as well. Gun boots.
Yeah, but look at them. We got unbreakable ones.
What?
They're unbreakable.
What are?
The gold and the chainmail things, they're unbreakable.
Ooh, okay, look, I threw you gold boots. Turn around.
Where are they?
There.
I got them.
Okay, do you have them?
I'm going to put them on now.
What are you going mad for?
Okay, I got a chest here. Oh, I got some flint. And I got some flint and some mushroom stew.
Oh, awesome. Okay. I think we're doing pretty well. If you turn around to your left. Okay, let's try and stick together. Yeah, we got to keep running away in excitement.
Yeah, you get very excited.
Okay, there's the force field. This way. Okay, oh, there's another force field. We need to go this way.
Okay, well, I think we're doing okay
Oh, behind you. Run. Scuba Steve.
Oh, no.
Run.
I'm in the water.
Get across here. Where is he? Oh, no. I fell back in.
I don't know.
He's right behind you. I'm going to come up and help you.
Okay, I'm running. I'm just gonna keep running, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna get him from behind. Okay, I got him. Skip Steve, turn around, help me.
Okay,
ow!
I'm behind you.
Ow!
Get back in the water.
Okay, I'm in the water. Oh!
No, he's gonna kill me too.
No, he's not.
Oh, he killed me.
He didn't.
He had like the best. You should have just. You know what you should have done? We need to be more ruthless. What we need to do is, you're just running after him. The second you hit him and he feels pain from behind, he's gonna turn around and kill you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So you should run up behind him, and then when he gets really close to me, then hit him. By the time I turned around, you were dead.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you know what? Do you know, that speaks truth. I reckon we have this next game. We have one more game.
Okay, Shaky, we got to do better in this one. I think we got better chests and better armor and stuff there, but our game plan was terrible.
Our game plan was terrible. Yeah, we should use one as
the... when we got attacked, the game plan was terrible.
Yeah, it all went to potty. We should use one of us as bait and the other one, like, sneak up behind. Oh, there's a chest right there.
Yeah, but we can't do that. Okay.
No, we can't. Run over to our left. Over this way. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, but you always get your right and left mixed up, so I'm just going to follow you.
Okay, that's probably the wise idea. Go!
You got it right!
Did I? Okay, keep going. Just keep running with me. Just keep running.
We're not stopping for that chest. What about the second chest?
No, keep going. We're going down this way.
There's nobody behind us. I'm going back for that chest.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're crazy.
I got 4 apples.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I just found another chest. You keep running that direction. I found an egg.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, up this way.
Okay, well, all the way up this way. Okay.
Okay. We'll try it. We'll try it out.
Give it a go.
We always run away and make the best of things.
And then we get killed.
Then we get horribly slaughtered.
Okay, I'm up here. Look at this. Yeah. Okay, I'm right beside you.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Okay.
We need to start finding some chests real quick.
Yes.
Real quick. Like.
Quick smarts. Oh, here's one. Chainmail.
Awesome. Put it on. Oh.
Okay. Good.
We're gonna find some stuff around here. I've got a good feeling. I found
another chest. Sword and chainmail.
A steak. I've got so much food, it's unbelievable.
Do you?
Yes, I've got four apples, 3 steaks, and 2 baked potatoes.
I'm going into that little kind of cave hut thing. There's another one. Okay,
I got a bow. Awesome.
I've got an axe and a sword. Do you have any weapons?
No, I've just got a bow.
Okay,
no
come
arrows,
here, I'll give you some weapons.
I've got an axe.
Oh, do you? Okay, awesome.
Got another 4 apples, so we've got a small orchard.
Okay, that's good.
So we're okay for... Okay.
Where are you? Okay, there.
Apples.
I panicked.
Today. I got some booties if you want some.
No, I've got some booties on.
Awesome.
Okay. Oh, this way. There's another chest.
Go get it.
Okay. Axe again and more leather boots. So okay. What do you have?
I've got an axe.
Okay.
Oh, I got golden leggings and chainmail. Awesome. And more baked potatoes. We are going to have a feast.
Yes, we are. Come up here. Oh, I threw my axe.
Don't do that. Just don't do that.
I apologize.
You don't do the noise.
Okay. Okay. Up this way.
Bold shark.
Apologies.
Where did you go? Okay. Up this way.
Oh, there's another chest.
Keep going.
I'm gonna get the chest.
Need better weapons.
Ooh, throwing TNT.
Oh, Webster's trousers.
Yes, and there's another one straight ahead of you. See it?
Chest?
Yeah.
Yeah,
and there's the force field, so you grab him real quick.
Okay, I got a stone axe, which is better than my actual thing. Got some chainmail if you need some.
Oh, look, there's loads of chests down here.
Wait.
Down here, look.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, let's make
it. Oh, more throwing TNT.
Okay, keep that. That's good. We want that. Oh, wow. Okay, that's the force field we need.
Okay, go this way, Skipper Steve. This way.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Okay, come on. Come on.
Come out.
Come out. Everybody move their feet. Come on. Don't get blown. Oh, wow. More chests.
Stop that immediately.
Don't
make those noises ever again.
I'm so sorry.
I got a bottle of enchanting and I got some... Oh, I have the most vast collection of food
okay.
known to man right
now. It's good though. We can survive forever as long as those force fields don't catch up and kill us.
Mushy stew, we don't want that. Okay. Let's keep moving this way, I think.
Okay.
How about we start making our way back a little bit?
Okay, I'm
following
you.
Just a little bit.
I think we've done well. Although, what armor do you have? Do you have any spare leggings?
No.
Any helmets?
Nah.
Any twos? Oh, there's just...
Any twos? Any ones?
There's carrots and stuff. I'll let you take them.
Oh, awesome. We need
Mr.
more
food, man. Let's try up here when you have that chest done.
Okay, yeah, it's done. Let's go.
Okay, keep going.
Another chest here. Okay. Got some feather. No, nothing in there.
Okay, and here.
Chest here to the left. Got this one.
You have it?
No, there's nothing in there. Except for more...
Oh, I'm in the house. Okay.
Wow, you got to stop at the...
The roof. Okay.
That's killing me, man.
I got a helmet and I've got a good few... Do you have any wooden swords?
No.
Here, take one.
Give me.
Okay, I'm going to put one there.
Stone axe and wooden sword.
Okay, so let's keep making our way down this way, okay?
Yes, sir.
You with me?
No, sir.
Okay.
Where are you?
There you go.
Whoa,
four fields right behind us.
Hey, we gotta make a move. Come on.
Oh, there's a chest right here.
Go get it. Okay. I got your back.
Wow, loads of helmets. Awesome. Here, so take this helmet. Where are you?
Got a chest. Oh, got some golden boots in there if you want them.
Oh, okay, awesome. You know, I have some chainmail. Where are you? Oh,
in here.
Throw that helmet on.
Okay. There's a golden booties in there. Throw them on.
No, all I need now is leggings. Legumes.
Okay, let's get some legumes.
And then then I'm fully armored.
Okay, we going down this way?
Sure.
Are you sure, though?
Sure. Let's go this way.
Okay.
Okay, let's just keep your eyes peeled.
I got them peeled.
Oh, there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 players left. And us and the red team are the only 2 people that actually have a full team. There's chests here.
It's true, though. We did get killed by 1 guy last time, so...
Do you know what? I don't appreciate your negativity.
Got booties.
Okay, awesome. Okay, so let's keep going this way, then.
You want to go this way, yeah?
Yeah, we'll go this way.
Okay, I'll watch the back.
Chest here. I'm going to chuck it out. Okay, just another wooden axe.
I got our backs.
Okay, let's keep going this way.
I am doing an awesome security job right now.
Do you have our backs covered?
Oh, this is the place we got killed.
Oh, is it?
This is where we got killed last.
Oh, this is eerie.
Oh, look. I found
fireworks just went off, which means someone died. Let's get across here.
Are we really going to go across the water?
No, we're not. Force field.
Yeah, see, you know, like, maybe... Do you have any sense of direction? Let's come up back up this way. Follow me. Okay, yeah, up here.
Up. Okay. Up. Not yes. Through. We're going up.
In an ascending direction.
Okay. Okay. Like your tone.
Yes. When I give it to people.
Yes.
When I'm annoyed. Okay, let's keep going up. I like this. I like where we're going.
Oh, we're in each other's heads.
Right, something made a noise there.
And absolutely terrified me. I think it's the I think
maybe
in
the force field.
Someone else died. It's only you, me, and the red team left.
No, we've only got this. I just want to get a pie so we can kind of see.
Yeah, you know what? You're dead. You're dead, right? You're not dead.
Can you stop telling me that I'm dead, right?
What?
I know I'm dead. Right, I'm up here and I cannot see the red team. For
there they are, straight ahead of us.
Where?
Over this way.
Okay.
So they're coming.
Yeah, but we've got the high ground. Okay, they've got fishing rods.
Oh, no, we're doomed.
Okay, let's play it cool. Let's play it cool.
I have loads of throwing axes that I can chuck at them.
No, don't throw any yet. You've got throwing TNT, though. Don't use it yet. I'm right beside
you. How do I use it? Oh, well. Run.
Oh, dear.
Oh, well.
Okay, that may have done some damage. There's a deathmatch setting in 15 seconds.
Okay, let's get high. Got him.
No,
oh, Skibbity, he didn't.
No.
He didn't, did he? Oh, my God, they got me.
Oh, no. We are terrible at one-on-one.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
They literally...
Damn! We bad.
Oh, my gosh. Skipper Steve, I'm going home.
Oh, that's so bad.
Okay, now, do you know what, Skipper Steve? I actually feel terrible for our fans, for how bad we are. We just want to go ahead and from the bottom of our heart apologize, guys. And if you don't hate us, go check out our Twitter and our Instagram. The links
are
in the description below.
Okay, listen, we're bad. We're not particularly good at the game when it comes to killing people, but we always offer and guarantee laughter.
Yes, that is true. A laugh a day keeps the doctor away. And who likes doctors?
That is our Instagram tag.
You know, that's it. But guys, we had a lot of fun today. Myself and Scoop Steve always have so much fun when we come together to do these kind of things. And I know you guys really wanted to see us in a Hunger Games because we haven't done one in an awful long time. Guys, make sure you hit that like button and comment below if you'd like to see more of these funny, awesome adventure and kind of mini games. And don't forget to check out our Twitter and our Instagram. The links will be in the description below. And don't forget to check out everyone else in the Little Club. All the links are below. And Scoop Steve... I think you should do our famous sign out. Come on, Scuba Steve.
What is it again?
Okay, guys, until next time.
Oh, bye.
Bye.